111 years, so many things have changed. Paano nagiging relevant pa rin yung business nyo? And especially with technology, nag-iba from 100 years ago, ngayon, ibang-iba na.
Una-una yung POS, it's very important. It gives you intelligence, business intelligence, kung ano yung ano ang mabenta, anong oras, sinong mga customers. Aside from that, yung mga online platforms, no? It gives you reach. Sa mga dating hindi mo maabot na mga customers, ngayon, with the help of online marketplaces,
social media,
nakakausap mo na sila eh.